Stacey, you're absolutely stunning. You mean the world to me. Oh my days. Nah, seriously, you mean the world to me. I'm so happy I met you. You're probably the best thing that's ever happened in my life. You're my number one. You're my best friend. I look forward to sharing life with you and starting a family.
Baby, you got what I need. Baby, you got my sunshine. Baby, you got what I need. Baby, you got my sunshine. When I see you, it's a beautiful world. But when you're gone, I want you in my arms. I'm telling you the last time. Baby, you got what I need. Baby, you got my sunshine.
Marie, Lauren, Beth and Sammy and Megan, you all look absolutely stunning today, but obviously not as good looking as my wife.
Let me love
to my beautiful wife, Miss Stacey Patricia Ledgewood.
Can't you feel my desire? I wanna take
you. You're such a nice woman. If Stacey sounds like anything like you, I'm lucky. You did an amazing job raising her. Obviously, it's not just you alone. And I'd be very proud of us, especially yeah. Stacey, you're a blinding girl. My dad would have loved you. Yeah. And cheers to them.
Stacey, you've managed to settle him down. I know it's been hard, all right? He's going to make an awesome husband and an even better father one day, all right? Can you feel
love? Oh, darling, I need love. It's all I can dream of. Babe. You got what I need. Baby, you got my sunshine. Baby, you got what I need. Baby, you got my sunshine. You got my.
The best thing, like I said, you're amazing. I'm so happy I met ya. I can't, like, I'm speechless. Yeah, you mean everything to me, Stacey, and I'm happy I met ya. I love ya. These words are getting smaller. I can't even see them. I don't even bother.